my friends. It's good to see all of you. Today I wanted to show you a way to play, which is pretty fun. So it's called tapping toes, which is like tap dancing. So as you can see, I have a pair of shoes. So what you'll need is a pair of shoes that you can put on your hands. And the pair of shoes that you put on need to be small enough so that they don't fall off when you're dancing, doing your tapping. So the way it works is you come up with some sentences or words that you use as what you tap with. And then there's other parts that you can just do little patterns. So I'll show you what I mean. So I came up with three little sentences that I thought were kind of neat to add. And when we do them, we tap them with the toes of our shoes. So you have, let's dance, cha, cha, cha. Let's try it. Let's dance, cha, cha, cha. And then we have another one that says, oh, look, there's ice cream. Ice cream is so good. And it goes like this. I'm sorry. The pattern is, ice cream is so good. Try it this way. Ready? Ice cream is so good. Ice cream is so good. Nice. And now, the third one that I came up with is all about our school. And it says, Jackson School is so cool. Help me out. Ready? Jackson School is so cool. Jackson School is so cool. So those are the three word patterns that we're going to use. But now I have some little dance steps that we're going to pretend to do too. So first you're going to, and you can use one shoe or you can use two. If you're having trouble using two, just get rid of one and only use one. So you're going to start with your toes and you're going to do something called a shuffle. So you're going to shuffle, back, shuffle, back. Help me. Shuffle, back, shuffle, back. And then the next part, we're going to take our toes of our shoes again. And we're going to go to the right and then to the left. So you're going to do right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And then there's another part that we do that's kind of fun. And it's shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. So let's try it. You're going to shuffle this way. And then when you shuffle back, then you're going to do one, two, three. So here we go. Ready? Shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. And then there's another one that we're going to use our heels. Right now I'm going to turn on my CD player here so we can get ourselves ready. So you're going to start with your heel. Remember, the heel of your shoe and the heel of your foot is at the very back of your foot. So we're going to start on our heels. We're going to do heel, heel, toe. Wait. Ready? Here we go. Heel, heel, toe. Wait. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Good. And then there's a part that you get to do whatever you want. I'm going to call that the dance party. In the dance party, you can dance any way you want. Shoes can go this way. You can do the tap, 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 tap. You can go around in the circles. Tap, 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 heel, tap, tap. Whatever you want to do, that's your part of the dance party in the music. And let's see. At the very end, one thing you have to wait for is, at the very end, I want you to freeze when it's all done, like making a pose. So I believe we have learned all the ideas. All I want you to do is follow along with me whenever we're doing it in the song. And get ready, because as soon as it starts, we're going to do shuffle, back, shuffle, back. So here we go. Let's make up our own little tap dancing song. Now point, 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 point. Let's dance cha-cha-cha. Ready? Here we go. Let's dance cha-cha-cha. Let's dance cha-cha-cha. Let's dance cha-cha-cha. Let's dance cha-cha-cha. Shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle, one, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle, one, two. Now heels. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Dance party! All right, and now. so good. Ice cream. Ice cream is so good. Ice cream is so good. Ice cream is so good. Shuffle, shuffle. One, two, three. 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 Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Dance party. Woo! Jackson School is so cool. 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 Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. One, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle. One, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle. One, two, three. Shuffle, shuffle. One, two, heels. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Heel, heel, toe. Do the heels again. Heel, heel, toe. One more time. Heel, heel, toe. Dance party to the end. Then we get ready to freeze soon. You ready? Here it comes. Freeze. Nice job. Now, my friends, you can do it with any kind of music you want. And you can even just sing it if you want to. You don't have to use it on a DVD player or off of your iPad or your iPhone. You can do it any old way you want. Have fun with it. Tap away. And I would love for you to share with me some of your tapping dances that you come up with. It'd be fun to see. Have a great day. Bye.